Great try there for Chris Churn. The second try again. And at this point, the scores were Dewsbury 20, Rochdale Hornets 20. There's a 4 minutes left in this game. The score remains Rochdale 20, Dewsbury 20. Another Churn can change it here. Strep can change it. Strep being brought down there about 12 yards from the try line. Kay feeds it out. Churn. Churn being stopped. Turner thinking about the drop ball. Turner getting the drop ball. And that looks like a bit of match winner. And the scores, Hornets 21, Dewsbury 20.